decade, we have seen a severe derating of these names. The launch of Jio actually put a very, very high competitive intensity out of the market because of the pricing strategy that they adopted. Our take is that the next couple of years, Jio will not be as stringent on pricing, and they will probably loosen up trying to make money for themselves as well. And if Jio starts raising prices directly or indirectly, the other players will also have a leeway to start raising
their
prices.
They already started with that, you see.
In a way.
Over the years, what they have done, there has been a change of management. There has been a change of the way they are looking at business. And if you see last four or five quarters, continuously their NPA levels are coming down. The second point is, I would say that, you know, the bad debts, the large corporate debt, which they have written off in their books, they are all in NCLT at an advanced stage. So at some stage in future, I don't know whether this quarter, next quarter, or the quarter after, there will be recoveries coming from NCLT. Definitely it'll come. How much it'll come, we can debate.
What a player which has struggled for 10, 15 years and created a big position for itself in the market, it has. So cost efficiency has become a very difficult wall to climb for a lot of new entrants who will come in. On top of that, you have, as you mentioned, Devyani, that government is focused on getting manufacturing done in India. That is adding to a lot of impetus. For the first time, we saw in last 5 months, imports of air conditioning in India fell by almost 15-16%. And that's very, very positive for a company like Amber.